All right, so we've done a lot of skills out of our shrug, and so now we're gonna start incorporating our shrug into it. So we're simply gonna start by doing shrugs in a good support position. So we'll do like 8 of those. You're gonna jump to your support, pushing out nice and high, or this is in, elbows straight, and all the way up and out, as high as you possibly can. Good, but lower the hips, keeping that nice and high. So that's really good, because I'm seeing a straighter alignment through his hips. And so now keep this position, but dip down as far as you can in your shoulders. This came out to a flat position, so you want to keep that in. Good. And now all the way up, elbows are straight. Excellent. That's so much better. Now drop down, just in the shoulders, low as you can. Your ears might even be touching. Yes, there, that's all the way in. Elbows straight. And now back all the way out of that shrug, all the way up. Let's do 3 more. Come down, low as you can, low as you can, low as you can. Stay there, stay there. Good. Elbows are straight. All the way back up. Good. Last one. Come on down. Keep going. Elbows are straight, straight, straight. There. Much better. And then back up, keeping the elbows straight. Good. Come on down. Good. So the range of movement looked very nice. So what you'll want to take notice of is that little bit of bending here. Once you can really lock this out and isolate it and you don't have to think about it at all, now you're really starting to like get into body weight training, because you don't have to start thinking about body parts and you can put it into the skill itself. So that was an excellent start.